If I said there was something that could give you perfect mashed potatoes every time with hardly any work, would you want it? Would you? Well, since I can't hear you, I'll assume your answer is yes, because that was my answer. And so here then is the Masha. Not masher, Masha. And it's the stuff of mashed potato dreams. It's very simple to use. Just put some cooked potatoes in a bowl, add some butter, a little cream or milk, and season with salt and pepper. Then simply squeeze and hold the on-off button and move the Masha up and down through the potatoes until they're all mashed. The thing about potatoes is that they become gluey with overly aggressive mashing, especially when a metal blade is used. And the cool thing about the Masha is that it uses a slow-moving plastic blade to extrude food out through the sides of the mashing head. I think it's genius. But why stop at just plain potatoes? Because there's also sweet potatoes, guacamole, and even mashed cauliflower. One of my favorites. The only thing the Masha doesn't do is clean itself. But considering all it takes is a quick rinse, I'm okay with that.